Up-and-coming Company of the Year nominees. Bloomscape is a Detroit and Spring Lake-based consumer products company founded by Justin Mast that delivers plants directly from the greenhouse to the consumer. The company has received investment from multiple Michigan investors, including Detroit Venture Partners, ID Ventures, Invest Michigan, and Ludlow Ventures, and recently raised a Series A financing round of $7.5 million. Bloomscape currently employs 19 people and has plans to grow its team, increase greenhouse processing facilities nationwide, and expand the variety of plants available. Census is an Ann Arbor-based information technology company founded by David Adrian, David Kokorin, J. Alex Halderman, and Zakir Darumarich that provides continuous digital asset tracking and detection. The company has received investment from Michigan entrepreneurs and investors Doug Song and John Oberheide. Census currently employs 32 people and serves over 50 customers, including 20 Fortune 100 companies who are using their data for threat intelligence, incident response, and vulnerability management. The company plans to expand its revenue by selling to enterprise and government markets around the world. Orbion Space Technology is a Houghton-based advanced materials and manufacturing company founded by Jason Somerville and Brad King that develops and manufactures satellite propulsion systems. The company has received investment from multiple Michigan investors, including Wakestream Ventures, Invest Michigan, and ID Ventures. Orbion currently employs 10 people and plans to double their workforce over the next 2 years. The company has developed a plasma thruster, the Aurora, that is improving the efficiency of small satellites.